want to get to those new developments in the case of the missing UC student. Good evening. I'm Mike Dardis.
Good evening to you. I'm Cherie Palello. New video tonight of Brogan Dulle after he was last seen leaving his home on campus. WLWT News Size Brian Hamrick joining us live now from Clifton with the latest information. Brian.
Hey, Cherie, well, the number of people getting involved here continues to grow. They've actually had to expand from a single restaurant where they've been meeting to include a parking lot across the street that someone donated. You can see the tent and the banner down there. All of this comes as police find key security video. Captured on grainy security video are the last known images of Brogan Dulle. Police say that's him in the light pants.
A gentleman that we believe is him. It's dark, of course. The video quality isn't the best, but with a light, looking around in the street like he lost something.
At 1:09 a.m., two people with Dulle are seen with a shopping cart, one pushing the other in the cart. Police say that's Dulle running behind. At 2:10, about an hour later, Dulle is seen apparently looking for his phone.
We see him doing exactly what he said he was going to do. Nobody's chasing him. There's no reason to suspect foul play from there.
Meanwhile, friends, family, and volunteers come together to continue the search.
You can feel how genuinely deep the affection is we have for Brogan, and when you start to talk about it, people are just compelled to get in and help.
Tina McVeigh is Dulle's aunt.
The more and more facts we get, that's why canvassing people and getting video footage, anybody who has any kind of video, is hugely helpful, because then we have a fact-based conversation.
As the search effort expands, so does the mystery of what happened to Brogan Dulle. And now the search goes into cyberspace as well. They found an iPad and a computer that Dulle used, hoping that they can find some kind of clue as to what happened to him. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.
All right, Brian, thank you. The reward for information leading to his return is still growing tonight. More donations this evening now put the total at $25,000.